the topic guess the addends. Before starting it, I just want to revise what addend is. Addend is a number that is being added, like 15 plus 7, it's 22. So 15 is addend 1, 7 is addend 2, and 22 is a sum. So now our topic is guess the addends. Suppose there is one question, 50 plus dash is equal to 70, missing addend. What to do? See, 50, 70 both are tens, so this will also be tens. What to be added in 5 to make it 7? 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. So here it will come 20. Next example, suppose here is 600 plus dash is equal to 900. 6, 9. What to be added in 6 to make it 9? We will add it 300. We can do it in one more way. Like, there is one triangle. Numbers are given on its corners, like 20, 30, and this is the black, and the sum is given in the center. What is the value of this box? 20 plus 30, 50, and the sum is 90. What to be added in 50 to make it 90? It will be 40. So the missing addend will be 40. I hope you are understanding it. Okay. Now you can easily do the question number 3 and 4 of exercise 2.3. Our next topic is add horizontally. Our question is, suppose 526 plus 738. We need to add horizontally. The very first step we need to take, write places on the top. Ones, tens, hundred. Same way here also. Ones, tens, hundred. Now, here for the answer. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. First of all, add ones place with the ones place. 6 plus 8, 14. 14, 4 will come under ones and 1 will be carry over. Now add tens places. 2 plus 3, 5 and 1, 6 will come under tens place. Next step, hundreds. Add hundred digit with the hundred digit. 5 plus 7 is equal to 12. No carryover. So write here 12. And this is our answer. Using this method, you can solve exercise 2.4. Add horizontally. Thank you.